Laura, thanks. Want to get to breaking news right now. Cary police on the scene of a shooting. Officers responded to Anita Way just before 4 o'clock this morning. It's near West Cary Middle School. They found one person shot. We do know crews took that person to the hospital, but no word on their condition.